Fire off!
Oh. Was she done?
Should have stayed in the fields, grabbing for worms.
Get out of the way!
Bayek. It has been too long.
Flavius is dead. I have gone through shit to get our son out of the Duat. Chemu is at peace.
May he walk in the field of reeds. I head to Rome too.
Rome? You still entertain folly with these ambitions?
I have made mistakes. You have made mistakes.
Aya?
You waste your energy.
Ah. You are the famous Magi. Phanos never ceases to speak of your exploits.
I have assembled a group. This is Brutus and Cassius, our Roman brothers.
We're going to cut these bastards down from across the seas. Septimius and Caesar.
The Order is no longer an Egyptian problem only.
Does Cleopatra still rule?
There is no ruler in Egypt. Plunged into the will of various tyrants.
Our queen has abandoned us for Rome. Nothing has changed here. Memphis is overrun by the Order. Aya, we need you.
Cannot end it like this. Aya, that cursed Mark's fear should stay hidden forever. Cause so much pain. Our victories have multiplied, our bond not so.
We could never have been. Everything has told us our love is impossible.
You are right. Something bigger has called us. But our love lives in the Duat.
Only now we are letting go.
Let the gods decide.
The gods are dead.
We must sacrifice our personal lives for the greater good. All this darkness was for a reason.
I was wrong to be so reckless in public without killing. We must work in the shadows.
Egypt has fallen. Greece also. And Rome will fall too. All will fall to the creed, yet no one will know.
When we assassinate only those who deserve it. The few sick souls who try to control us. But they will never know who we are. Cold, calculated, poets of the kill.
I am fine with this. I am not a father anymore. I am not a husband. I am not a Magi. I am a hidden one.
Yes. We are the hidden ones.
We sharpen our blades and pull what hope is left from this foul earth.
Good, Bayek of Siwa. What are you of now?
A new creed. Ours is finished.
Those don't need to be your last words.
Who the fuck are you?
Does the name William Miles ring a bell?
Assassin?
Then you know who I am. We, the assassins, have been watching you. It's unusual for an Abstergo employee to take an interest in a country's revolution.
You're not wrong there.
We know about your work with the Animus. Astounding what you and Deanna were up to.
Dee.
They played you, didn't they? Sophia Ricken made you so many promises.
Enough! We're not talking about her.
Sure. Plenty of other subjects to cover on our ride to Alexandria.
Don't assume I'm going anywhere with you.
Well, let's look at your options. You can come with me, or you can stay here and do the dance of death again and again until you make a mistake. They only need you to make one. There's no going back to your old life, Layla.
I never planned to.
But you'd finally be able to work on the Animus project. Our version of it. And with us, you'd always have the freedom to do things your way.
Fine. Let's do this. That doesn't mean I'm on your side.
Good enough.
Ah, best.
best way to avoid this jerk is to get back in the Animus.
Ibed! A little personal space, huh?
These modifications are brilliant. What you did with the dialysis unit, you'll have to meet Rebecca. You two will get on like a house on fire. And then probably set a house on fire.
Yeah. Yours.
That for Foxidas? A gift?
No. It's a relic. I don't want to talk about it, Demastis.
Isn't that Bayek's? Let me have it. I'll give it to Foxidas myself. He loves these things.
I'll kill you. How about that? I'm in no mood for compromise today.
Past Neapolis in the crack of morning. A strong wind, you'll be standing in Rome's Forum in 2 days' time. It's over between you and Bayek, eh? I can feel. No decision is easy. But you are a chosen one. And now you are free! Like me!
So begins a new day. Drop your guard entirely. We should assume they are expecting us.
You sound thrilled about it.
Eager, old man. Eager to be done with this scum and move on to the next pile of scum.
Infinite scum! Such is the world we live in.
Need more speed!
Spotted!
Those flares will summon their navy.
Prepare yourselves!
Here they come. Forward, men! Litter the sea with their shattered hulls.
Trikors! Songs they will sing about us when this day is out.
If that happens, Foxidas, I will wear seaweed like a siren and sing them myself.
I will hold you to that.
Believe me, you would be sorry. Now let's end this.
Another down! There is only one more left for the Abyss. Ships upon us!
Gods. Our fleet is too tightly formed. They'll hit us!
We are overwhelmed! The hell ships are too many!
We must sink them before they reach us! They're too much if they strike us! Take them down! Hold steady!
Fire! 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 the... More fighter ships close! By the gods, they're everywhere!
More speed!
Arrows incoming!
Off that boat!
Speed them!
One copy into the library. A legend to live on. Surely this chapter will be the most widely read of all.
Together.
What port are you taking us to?
There's a town called Antium I'd like to try. Lots of merchants sail in and out of there. Should be safe for you. From there, it's a half day's ride to Rome.
It is only a matter of days before Caesar will officially become a tyrant.
There he is.
The people love you, Caesar. You're a god.
The Senate will not bow so easily.
A parliament of clucking hens. Let me be your wolf.
Nothing until I give the signal. Caesar is the king of the order now.
Caesar is the father of understanding.
You and Caesar will die.
You are meddling with the affairs of the order. The order is greater than Rome. Go back to Egypt with the rest of the liars and slaves.
You make me understand where murder is just.
I command armies. I control greatness.
I will erase your order from the annals.
Kneel to Caesar. Kneel to Rome. It feels good to die for winners. We are the writers of history.
Caesar will follow you to oblivion.
Your son pissed himself when he saw the knife.
I will feed your heart to vultures. You have no honor. You stole everything from me.
I am a Gabiniani. I thought you would scurry away, little one. You should have taken your chance to drop off the map.
Flavius isn't here to save you this time, Septimius. No Roman deals will be made. My son's heart. For your life.
Was revenge everything you hoped? You and the Magi shall drench the sheets with your sweat tonight.
This staff.
With the Order. I served them and your beloved Egypt. And I'll be rewarded in the afterlife. An eternity. Drinking and whoring with my brothers.
The only thing that waits for you is oblivion. For your name, your order, and the rotting corpses of your Gabiniani. Apep devour your fetid heart. Caesar must be in the Curia. With the rest of the Senate.
I ask only this, that you join with me in building a new Rome.
A Rome with you as king?
Let Caesar speak!
You are free now!
Do I know you? You who strikes from the shadows.
The same fate will come to all despots.
In the end, it is impossible not to become what others believe you are. And I was a god!
There is a new creed now.
Yeah! Rome is eternal!
She will never fall to you or your kind.
Freedom is not given, Caesar. Requiescat in pace, Caesar.
Do you know what you've done? Caesarion would have sat on the throne of Rome.
Listen to the cries in the streets. They call you a dead tyrant's whore.
I am still your queen.
You are a queen of liars and snakes. I fought for you for 5 years. Our people worshipped you. Apollodorus died for you, for Egypt.
For Egypt? I am Egypt!
Then be the ruler our people deserve, or nothing will save you from my blade across your throat. You are the last of the pharaohs. Caesar has been assassinated. Septimius is also dead. I have founded a bureau in the middle of Rome. Yet, no one knows of our existence. Like Amun, we are the Hidden Ones.
I believe in you.
The irony of freedom. We are free of each other, yet it brings me no happiness. We must move forward. Remain in our tempest of blood poetry. Despite it all, we dance, and they die. From darkness we have come, and in darkness we shall stay. Humans are not meant to last forever, but this creed will. The creed is the only immortal thing in the world.
Go home. You're free.
I don't want to go home by myself. I'm scared.
Should we take him to the bureau?
No. I'll take you home.
Let nothing grieve you beyond measure, for your life is short and time will claim its toll. But I am no longer who I was. I have renounced all love I once had. I have renounced Aya. I have killed Aya. I am now the Hidden One, known as Amunet. Victories multiply.
Jump.